Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of PHP, that is PHP version 8.4 on a Windows operating system. And after that, I'm also going to show you how you can easily start working on your PHP projects using this PHP. So to watch the video till the end, I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in the middle, you can always ask me on comment sections. And I'm also on Instagram now, so you can also follow me over there and you can also ask all of your doubts over there as well. I'll definitely going to help you. So now to install PHP, you need to first simply go to favorite browser and then you need to search over here, PHP download. And hit enter. So that's going to show you this www.php.net as a first search result. So to click on this downloads PHP, and immediately it's going to redirect to the official site of PHP, and here you can see that our latest version of PHP version 8.4.1 is released. Right. So this is our latest version 8.4. So you need to land over to the official site of PHP and then you need to scroll down and you'll see Windows downloads over here. So just simply click on that. So that's going to show you this page. Here you need to scroll down and you'll see thread save option. So you need to download this zip file. And immediately we'll see that file is rightly started downloading. So once our file gets downloaded, let's minimize our browser and go to our download directory. And here is our file. So you need to just simply right click and then you need to extract this folder. Click on extract. So immediately it will start extracting our folder. So these are all files and folders you will see once when it get extracted. Let's close this folder and this is the folder. So when you go inside, you see all these files. So all you need to do is now you need to right click and then you need to rename. So go to show more options and then you need to rename this folder to something little shorter. So we'll keep only PHP 8.4.1. All right. And then you need to right click this folder and cut this folder and go to your C drive and just simply right click and paste this folder. All right, so we need to download this folder and then we need to extract it and then we need to rename and we need to paste this on our C drive. And now all you need to do is just go inside that folder and select this address bar, right click and copy this path that is on C drive PHP 8.4.1. All right, and now we can minimize this and go to search and just simply type environ. So that will show you this edit the system environment variable. Just go inside that. So on system properties, you need to click on environment variables, then you need to click on path, and then you need to click on edit. So that will open this edit the environment variable. Just simply click on new, right click and paste that latest version of PHP path over here. Just simply click on OK, then again OK, and then again OK. And now if you again go to search and just simply type cmd to open our command prompt, and here if you just simply type php space dash dash version, hit enter, you'll be able to see that our latest version of php, which is 8.4.1, is successfully shown on our prompt. All right, so now that you know that our php is rightly installed on our system, and now let's say you want to work on some php project, so let's create a new folder. Let's name this folder as php projects and go inside that folder and let's create a new text document. All right, and let's name this text document as hello world, and we are going to change this .txt with .php. Just hit enter. Do you want to change the extension? Yes. So if you are unable to see these file name extensions, all you need to do is you need to go to view, then you need to hover over show, and then you need to enable this file name extension. See, there is a tick mark icon besides file name extensions, so you need to enable that. Once when it gets enabled, you'll be able to see this type of file name extensions. So this is our file name, which is hello world, and this is our extension .php. All right, so now just let's open this folder in a notepad and write a simple code snippet like angular bracket php, end the angular bracket, and let's just simply type something like echo hello world, just end with semicolon, and let's save this file. And now if you go to this address bar and just simply type cmd to open our command prompt right at this location, And if you just simply type php, the name of your file, which is helloworld.php, so helloworld.php, and hit enter, you'll be able to see the output properly coming on our console, hello world. So whatever we are echoing on our code, so that exact same thing is coming on our console as well. Alright, so in this way you install latest version of PHP on a Windows operating system. Do consider subscribing our Geeky Syntax channel. Here also regularly I am posting lot of coding related videos. You can see I have posted a lot of videos. You can also watch all these videos, and you can also subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel along with our main channel. That's going to really motivate me to make more and more this kind of videos. And also if you're interested, you can also subscribe our Geeky Script blogging channel. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.